Okay, so we got our first hill obstacle for the Meas Ripper to try to traverse. We'll see how it does. Try to do this with one hand. One down. This will be attempt number two. We hung up on a pumpkin there. Uh-oh, might be in a little bit of trouble now. Perhaps not. Fairly large rock. Try to work my way around. See, the terrain is quite loose here, which is making things a little bit challenging. Quite the rock wall here. I doubt it'll climb it. It's almost a, as you can see, 90 degree angle, so. Hung up on a pumpkin again. Not giving up yet. Right on. What do you guys think of the lights on these rippers? Mia sells this as a kit. You can buy the halo lights or the halo lights and light bar. Myself, I went with both, as you can see. I get hung up on a little rock there. These little rocks, they can be quite large obstacles for these little crawlers. I love getting on these mossy little pits. Okay, so I'm going to attempt to come down this rock face that I attempted to climb before. I don't think it's going to go. Oh, that's not too bad. Stayed fairly well planted there. Attempting obstacle number two.
taking the whole forest with me right now. Right on. Went exceptional. Let's see if I can do one more round of that. Get the chassis or the suspension working really well. That first round kind of cleared out all the little trees and sticks and stuff like that. Get a better shot this way. We'll say that's why we did it. There we go. Right on. Awesome. More challenging way. Yo, it's so steep and just so hard to keep control. Buggy says no more. I want to go back up the hill. Alright, another course to crawl up. Almost too easy. As long as I keep the two front wheels on the ground. Right on. That was overly successful. Get some of this traversing over top of the nice mossy ground here.
That'll do. Alright, can I get back up now? Try to get that wheel hooked over. No, I can get up this.
So I think at this point it's time to come down off this cliff and try to find somewhere else to creep around, crawl around. How many of you guys are still with me right now?
Not to roll this. What a spot for the battery today. Just one second.
Just coming down here, there's a beautiful brook, a little waterfall. very picturesque. Try to get a little bit of a video of it. Maybe get the buggy crawling around in it. We'll see. Beautiful spot. So I think my run has come to an end, unfortunately, not by choice, but got a new issue that I've never experienced with an RC before. Maybe water or something like that got into the receiver, but I don't know, it's weird. I got a, I understand when the batteries get low, they tend to slow down and whatnot. I guess kind of a warning, but that's not the big issue. I got a reduced speed going forward. Here, I'll just get you spun around. I got a reduced speed going forward. Here it is. Going forward, I got a reduced speed. Going backwards, I got 50% speed. When I go backwards though, look at the steering. I'm not touching the steering. It is glitchy. Not so much forward, it does it once in a while. What do you guys think? Leave a comment down below. I'll probably just try to dry this out. Hope for the best. We'll see. Post comments. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And if you feel the video is worth sharing, share it with your friends. Have a good night. Bye for now.